Several overseas-based Guyanese of Silvertown pooled their resources and presented 200 children with backpacks comprising stationaries. The overseas-based Guyanese are Kevin Hope, Lennox Paris, Roger Jones, David LaRose, Trevor LaRose, and Dorrit Harry. The packed haversacks were also complemented with eatables, such as chocolate, wafers, sweets, and biscuits. The children were treated with refreshments after participating in activities such as soccer, musical chair, and spelling bee competitions. 5 bicycles was awarded to the winners of every competition. It was also noted that the fun day was organized to foster a greater relationship in the community.
You just can't just give away, you gotta get them involved in sports. You know what I mean? To make it more fun. Instead of just coming and look a bag and look at this, you know what I mean? We got the sports and we come together, go through the sports and activities.
Kevin Hope and Lennox Paris were instrumental in the gesture.
We just wanted to come back to where we started everything. You know, we look at our success when we get together, and we kind of look back to see where that nurturing came from. So we decided that when we come home, we're going to try to nurture the kids again the same way we were nurtured by the community.
Hope says apart from their annual fun day, the group will be facilitating a number of community and educational projects in the future. He has called on other overseas-based Guyanese to support the initiative. Chantil Allen for the NCN News Update.